Hi friends, today we'll see how to do database scripting in online. See, this is the IP address and the details, but somehow we are not able to connect to this. It's giving some proxy and firewall issue. So what I will do is DataWave Playground download. So this is the my MuleSoft. It directed me to MuleSoft. So here we can visit the DataWave Playground. Click on this. If you click on this, it will open it in a new tab. So this is the DataWave editor. We can play around here. Now we can enjoy the DataWave writing, DataWave scripting. Thank you.